In 1919, Murray Teichman came from New York to study at Georgia Tech. Teichman was a graceful dancer, and to pay for his courses, he opened a dance studio at the Georgian Terrace Hotel. 4 years later, he left Atlanta, but he did not leave dancing behind. Combining his skills for fancy footwork and his Georgia Tech knowledge of mechanical drawing, Teichman developed a system for teaching people how to dance in the comfort of their own home. Both his system and his nationwide chain of dance studios bore the name that Murray Teichman had adopted as his professional name, which is why today, paper footprints and learn-at-home dancing are synonymous with the name of one-time Georgia Tech student, Arthur Murray. This is Lance Russell, and that is one of the stories of Atlanta.